myself in the mirror. Now that I get aged, as the future comes near, causing to kill my soul box. Always I can get, but never doing what I think is best. Boss just want me to give up, but now I'll never lose hope for myself.
Fighting to survive the struggle only gets worse. Is it my time to die, or maybe it's yours? Slowly losing contact with all the ones I love. God only knows how the fuck I'll end up.
We'll be right back.
was always never really better. Saying the things I didn't mean. Looking back, I can't recall why I said anything at all. A broken promise, I have grown to accept I was never better than them. No better than them. We'll be right back.
I believe I won't I'm fading in my past. I didn't. That was the Time Trials LP. I hope you enjoyed it. Mosh most in your bedroom. First and foremost, want to shout out Robert Shedd and the Collapse Affiliated family, Steve Ertl and Riptide Rex, Greg Bison and the Brain Grenade family. Thanks for making this record possible. It means the world. Shout out Ryan Braces, our booking agent. He's hooked up lots of shows and he made all of our dreams come true. Thanks, buddy. You're a real dreamer. Thanks to Joe Nunn and Shattered Realm, Cleary Clothesline, Brian Hansen, and C. Morgado in the Wrong Side for doing some vocals on this record. You really intensified the mosh. It means the world. Thanks. Big ups to Brian for recording the record and doing everything he did for us. It means the universe. Speaking of the universe, thanks to Midge Universe, the one, the only, Wildhood's finest. Chilling on the couch was never so sweet. Check him out on MySpace, ladies. MySpace.com/MidgeUniverse. He'll make all your wildest dreams come true. Thanks to Mike Fry for always hooking up rides, letting us use his equipment, basically giving us his bass. You ain't gonna see that again. No, no, no.
Thanks to that cat, Midge, you got the cash. Drunk cats, John, Sean, Nick, Mike, Andrew, Jeff, Jared, Newfoundland, my girl, Deku, dear friends, I'm different, skulls and bones, the Maloney and Dutch family, the McDermott family for all that money, Chili Willy and all the penguins worldwide, Bad Taste, Basket Case, Pat Garrity and the Moon, Death Metal Danny, and Juggalos worldwide.
Africa Jam from Boom Shaka Day!
Yo, 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 yo. It's Franklin D with you. Thank yous and the shit. I wanna thank Carrytown Burger and Fry, David Diaz, Miz for chillin', fucking my Mongo dogs, my girl Bridget and her mommy and her pets, and my Wilkes Bar jammers and my Richmond dog. I want to thank everybody that's going to be in Midges after this. Wendy and Applebee's. Hey, I'm undefeated there. No, that's somebody else. Wait. Oh, I want to thank Emia and,
Yo, big ups to the Edison boys. Rotman, my main man. Jerry and Joe Yusko, Nick Lardy, Midge, Cleary, Ryan Citron, and Ryan Taylor. Shanker, Joe Uthrew, Salt, Emia, Backy, Bruce, Larry, Tim, Pat and EJ, John, Ant, Akech, Kyle Mann, Train, AZEP, that's Dre, Ink and Thug, Manny, Andrew Cordian, Craig and Gerard, PJ and Sammy.
I also want to thank all my dogs in Grace War, Hella Snore, my parents, my brother, and all these people. They mean so much to me, I can never tell you.
Yo, yo. I want to thank my man Midge for always smelling great, chilling on the computer, jerking off like I caught him last week. I want to thank everybody from Edison, especially Cleary. I want to thank Tone God, Sean's piece of shit amp. It sounds terrible. Emia, a big boxer nowadays. Deku. Oh my god, Deku. Christina, Alan's ex-girlfriend, soon to be my girlfriend, or I don't know. I want to thank her, Jackie Muzo, Ra, all my lovers all around the world. Cave and Gina, always been good friends, never played me out. Timmy Nuke, I hooked him in the jaw, but now he's my friend, I guess. Javier, a good guy. Actually, I don't know, fuck that motherfucker. Akech and Ant, you guys been my boys forever. Craig and Gerard, we'll take a ride sometime.
Big Frank and a Dooley.
I want to thank all my friends in Birmingham, Alabama. Yeah, better come back. Randers, a piece of Ryan Bruce, Shanker, Jay Fresh, Bobby Horcorn, Eric Chains, go to the tour. I want to thank Manny for always. What the fuck? Fuck the music. I'll go a cappella. But thanks to Manny for always driving to come see us and take a picture. I want to say thanks to Midge's ex girlfriend Meg and Allison, the Plaza Diner, everyone who hangs out at Jerry's, especially Nick Lardieri, Hess, Nas, and the whole Queensbridge. Basil, can't forget Basil, Olivia, Isia, Emia, Demia, Dubia, Being Different, PG, Lori, Carl, Midge Misses You, Emia's friend Senka. Oh, God, look at that. Big James, the phrase, nah. And my good friend, Mike Tyson. I'm out.
Ow, would you look at that? I'm back. Special thanks to Tope, Boney, Come With A K, Tam Jam, Mike's Anger, The Straight Edge, most importantly, Sir Lancelot, Christina, for my very first... And you know what?
Fuck you!
Yeah, you know that. And I wanted to give a big thanks out to that one time at the ice cream shop. Fuck, it's Aaron!
Yo, it's Midge. I'm not actually in the band, but I filled in enough times to get a spot on the record. I want to give a shout out to my boy Spacky, my girls Cave and Gina, always being there for me, best friends always, Tim and No Side Skate Crew, my boy Emia, Angelini Enforcer, Frank, Ray, Cleary, Sean, Greg, Allen, Aaron V, Al, Allison, Bridget, Nanny, Joe and Jerry Yusko, Nick Rodiri, Justin Shanker, Kyle Mayen, Nowhere to Hide, Hold It Down, and everyone else at Jerry's house. Hess Express and Vault Soda, all my boys in Richmond, Virginia, Birmingham, Alabama, Baltimore, Maryland, Brockton, Massachusetts, Atlanta, Georgia, and my boy Chris from Maine.
I want to thank the refrigerator guitar pedal and all the sounds that you can make out of transistors and baby cribs and computer background solo.
Chuck Denise for hooking me up with a colorful ass bird. Emmett Carroll, Phil Leone, Sam Nodice, Anton Ruff, Justice, Ryan Braces, and the rest of Richmond, Leanne and the ATL kids, Josh Chu, Luke, Alex Russin, Dan Mills, Jeff Detroit from All My Blood, Chris White, Adam Cohen, that girl from the road in North Carolina, hit me up, Chris and Chad Superfuture at Ibizu, D-Lo and Charles Street, my endorsements, Sean and Bass and Cabs, Trace and Voodoo Amps, Mike Energy, Sean Smalls, Zach Dice, Brian Hansen, Rafa Waffle, and the Birmingham boys and girls, Rander, 41S, 106, 107, and never forget you, El Burrito Loco for some crazy ass times, Chris Mission, hooking it up always, Hood Rack, Chris Main, and Jersey Shore for some of the best shows we've ever played. Last but not least, I need to thank Big Sean, KB, Cody, and all the rest of my family out in Detroit.
Thanks to Pat DeGeneres for playing organ on the record, as well as playing Dan's magic guitar. You really mystified us with that sweet riff. One love to TDT Screen Printing for always hooking up the shirts on a one-day notice. Thanks to all the promoters that have booked us time and time again. Next time we'll show up on time with our own gear and our own songs, I promise. Big ups to Matt Draghi and Sean Loglife for always hooking up the t-shirt designs. We'll get you that money soon. Maybe. Word up to Matt Nolan, Steve Ertl, Brett Reel, Damien, and the whole Jersey Shore Straight Edge. Thanks for the support. Thanks to Sarah Bricker for allowing us to play at CBGB's. It was amazing. Thank you. I can't say thank you enough. You're my favorite person in the whole entire world. Word up to Chase and the Kentucky Posse. We'll be down there soon. We'll be down there soon. Colin of Arabia, the man, the myth, the legend, always working the magic across the states. Tana at Hellhound Studios, thanks for giving us a place to practice. Thanks for letting us use the amp. Thanks for always caring for us, giving us tea, giving us granola bars, giving us fruit snacks. It means the world. Thank you, Tana. You're a wonderful, wonderful girl. I want to say what's up to my family and my extended family, Mickey, Minnie, Donald, Daisy, Pluto, Goofy. I love you guys. I'll be home soon. Kisses to my little chickadee. Words to all the Marvel comic heads, Masters of Evil is still the best villain team. And of course, the Avengers are the best hero team. Vision is the man. Thanks to Joe Hardcore and all the Philly boys for always looking out. And to everyone that's been around since day one of this band, who supported us, came to see us, shook our hands, pretended like we played good, told us we played good, winked at us, kissed us, hugged us, embraced us.
Mitch, 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 Mit
skulls, 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 skulls.
Dicks. Is anybody feeling mad?